Maraming maraming salamat po.
Celebrating a birthday is a special. It is a day that only comes around once a year. And for this reason, it should be a memorable one. Today, I will be turning 21. Another life to be treasured. Another life to be enjoyed. And another sacrifices.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to my 21st birthday virtual celebration. You're still tuning to my channel. This is Rafael's Vlog. And of course, mega love shout out to our viewers all over the Philippines and all over the world. Thank you very much, guys, for coming to my 21st birthday virtual celebration, exclusive only here in my YouTube channel. For today's celebration, guys, I invite some guests to join me here in my 21st birthday virtual celebration. Without any further ado, allow me to introduce our first guest for this event. Our first guest, he is from Manila, and he is also a YouTuber, and he has a 5,000 subscribers. No other than, please all welcome, Cyril Vlogs.
Hello, Rafael. Thank you very much for inviting me here to your 21st birthday virtual celebration. Hello to our viewers who are watching right now. Thank you so much for supporting Rafael's vlog. My name is Cyril Vlogs. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the notification bell button so that you'll be notified when I have new uploads. Back to you, Rafael.
Thank you very much, Cyril Vlog, for your support. And our second guest for this event is a 27-year-old guy, 7 years working at Dubai as a sales executive. Allow me to introduce our next guest, no other than Mr. Kyle Abel Rifua.
Hello, Rafael. Thank you so much for inviting me here to your 21st birthday virtual celebration. Hello to our viewers who are watching right now, and thank you so much for supporting Rafael's vlog. Keep safe always.
Thank you very much, Kyle, and God bless you always. So what are you waiting for? Keep moving so we can burn some calories, baby. Enjoy watching.
Hi, Xavier. Happy birthday. Wish ko sa'yo, sana dumami yung subscribers mo at madami kang maging views para yumaman ka. At kapag mayaman ka na, balatuhan mo kami, okay? Balita, stay pretty and humble and take care. God bless!
Hello, Fave! I'm Edlyn Pearl Avila and
Edna May Estrada.
Happy birthday, by the way, and sana maglalaki ka na, mutak-wish kayo, sayang ang jeans. Ikaw, Ed.
Happy birthday, Save. More birthdays to come, yan. Pag butan, Char.
Love you.
Love you too, Char. Love you.
Hi, Besh. Happy 21st birthday. Stay healthy and more blessings to come, and keep up the good work. Again, happy birthday.
Hi. Happy birthday, Xavier.
Hi, Xavier. Happy, happy birthday. Have a wonderful day and a happy birthday. Wishing you a day full of pleasant surprises. Happy birthday. I love you.
Hi, Xavier. Happy birthday po. Mag-ingat ka po palagi. At kita, kids po. God bless.
Hi, Besh. Happy birthday. You're such a true friend to me, and because of your frankness, but actually that's what I like you for, being real. Don't change because of don't change and continue what you started. It will make you rich.
Hello, Xavier. Happy, happy birthday. Today is your 21st year, and I pray that God will bless you always, keep you safe, and good health always. I pray na ma-achieve mo tanan ngayon mo dreams in life, mga ambition, and sana di mula kami kalimtan kung maging famous YouTuber ka na. Okay, so thank you for being a good friend, and thank you for all for being there for me. We will always be here for you always. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Save. Happy 21st birthday. May you enjoy your day with your friends and with your family despite with this pandemic. I'm just here for you to support you on your vlogging. Sending you a blissful day and a green hearts. Happy birthday.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed at the Rafi Microfinance Alang-Alang branch. Rafi Microfinance welcomes you to the world of success on behalf of your Voyager's big crew, headed by Mr. Rinaldo Camino, with First Officer Mr. Raquel and the rest of the team, wishing you a happy, happy birthday.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and yes, for today's vlog, charot, wala ako nun. I'm here to say happy birthday, Xavier. It's your debut, right? So I hope you're doing well, my longtime friend since college, a very hard-working person. I know you can reach your dreams, maybe not now, but I hope soon. Take care always, my YouTuber friend, sana all. I hope you will gather more subscribers every day. Happy birthday and stay safe, always safe. I miss you.
Good evening. I just want to say happy, happy birthday. I know that everything you dream, you can all have those, because I know that your confidence is very high. And that would be all. Happy, happy birthday, Ate. I miss you all the way from Cebu. Happy birthday. Bye.
Hi, Save. Happy birthday. More birthday to come. And stay pretty, stay humble. God bless.
Happy first birthday, Xavier. I hope na you'll enjoy your day. And my wish for you is sana tagad ka pa ni Lord in halawa ka kinabuhin. And I know na you will become successful in the near future. Whatever happens, alila ako para hain mo if you need help. And keep safe, take care of yourself. Hamulay dito ako si Siren. And good luck for your career. And that's it. Happy, happy birthday, Xavier.
Hi, happy, happy, happy birthday, Xavier. I hope you're in a good condition right now. And yeah, that's it. Happy, happy, happy birthday.
Hi, Raph. Happy 21st birthday. 21 ka na. Matanda. Ayan, sana maging masaya ang birthday mo. Pero dapat hindi lang ngayong birthday. Dapat palagi kang masaya. I wish you all good health, stay safe, and sana masaya ang puso mo. Happy, happy birthday. Ingat!
Hi, Sal. Happy birthday. I just want to greet you a happy birthday. Stay safe always. Top notcher kita sunod, di ba? Thank you for being one of my friend, and happy birthday, Arturo. More blessings to come. Good health. Bye!
Before we proceed, here is a special number presentation coming from Siren Black.
Ang lahat ay napabago, ganun din ang puso ko. Di alam kung paano amin, kung dapat ba sabihin to. Ngunit kailangan na tapangin na sabihin na nararamdaman. masaktan dahil pangako ko'y walang iwanan. Alam kong huliin na, alam kong hindi na nga mahal. Oh, ilang beses ding sinubukan, pinilit ang nararamdaman, pero kulang, may kulang. Natatakot na malaman, natatakot na ihuhusgahan, na hindi na nga, hindi na nga. Alam kong mali na, pero di ko kaya bumitaw. Ikaw masasaktan dahil pangako ko'y walang iwanan. Alam kong huli na, alam kong hindi na nga mahal.
Hi Raph, happy birthday to you. I wish you all the best, of course, and sa world ng white tea, my gosh. Sana mamuli ka na. But you know what? I'm just here. Anytime, you can call me, you can message me. And also, I'm sorry about that. And also, thank you so much for all your support every time may LS ako. Grabe, lahat. lahat, pinatasak mo na. Diyos ko, Raph. Ayun, I'm glad that I met you along the way sa pagbuhay din natin. And, ayun, sana nga. Hopefully soon. Hopefully, sa birthday mo. sa birthday mo, Monica na. Palapit ng birthday mo. Ayun, kaya na lang. Happy birthday. And sana, magkita-kita pa rin tayo. Mag-LS pa din naman ako. At sana, magkita-kita rin tayo sa LS mo. Ayun. Happy birthday once again, Raph. And good luck. Good luck sa lahat. Yeah. For everything you do, good luck. I'm sure may mga goals ikaw. Kaya, ayun. Basta, I'm just here. So, yeah. Congratulations in advance. Kasi, dun ka din naman papunta, diba? And, happy birthday. May God bless you. And, ingat ka dyan. Okay? So, bye!
Happy birthday sa iyo, Aunt Rafael Bandoles. May God bless you more at sana matupad mo yung mga pangarap mo in life. And I'm wishing you all the best in your birthday. Hopefully, God give you more blessings and good health. Sana rin mamuni ka na. Para magpalipad ka na. Char. Anyhow, happy birthday. Enjoy lang ang life. Whatever it may come, be strong. And always mag-ingat ka lagi dyan. And yun lang. Happy birthday ulit. Rafael Xavier Bandoles or Rafael's Blog. Thank you for being a friend of mine. Thank you so much.
Ayan, at dahil kagigising ko lang, ito na nga, gusto kong batiin ng happy birthday si Rafael. Ayan, happy birthday to you, my friend. Ayan, I'm very happy na nakilala kita, nakilala ko kayo sa YT World. Ang wish ko sa iyong birthday ay syempre, good health and success sa iyong career, kung ano man yan. And of course, and most of all, is yung love life. Ayan, na pag-usbungin pa. At makilala mo na ang iyong forever.
Again, happy birthday. And I hope you're enjoying your birthday. God bless you always, bebe. Love, love.
make a loud shout out kay Rafael, ang ating budihing kaibigan, at gusto ko lang iparating sa iyo na mahal na mahal kita bilang isang kaibigan, and happy 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 birthday sa iyo. And sana wag mong palakihin ang iyong ulo katulad ng mga ibang YouTuber dyan, at you need to enjoy life. Yes, you are enjoying being a YouTuber, and at the same time, please don't forget our dear Lord God, and please be guided, and sana lagi mong tatandaan na nandito lang ang iyong kuya, susuporta sa'yo anytime, anywhere, and keep up. Nakikita ko ang mabilis na paglaki ng iyong bahay, at sana huwag mong kakalimutan na meron kang mga kaibigan, mga legit or organic friends na tutulong at tutulong sa'yo. Yun ang masasabi ko for now, and once again, happy, 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 happy birthday to you!
Hi, Rafael! Happy Yes Birthday on your 21st, and God bless. Stay safe and be healthy always. Again, happy birthday from I Am Joseph TV.
Hello, Rafael. Happy birthday, BB. Wishing you all the best and stay what you are. Enjoy your special day with your family and friends. Love you.
Hello, Rafael. Thank you so much for inviting me to your 21st birthday virtual celebration. Thank you everyone who's watching right now. Thank you for supporting Rafael's vlog. Also, don't forget to support and subscribe to my vlog, which is Things TV. Well, I have a small song for you, Rafael. This is my dedicated song for this birthday. I hope you'll go like it.
But when I was young, before life moved on in a sense, my father who lets me high, and that's been my mother and me, and they spin me around till I fall asleep. Then up the stairs they would carry me, and I know for sure I was young. If I could give another chance, another walk, another dance with you, I'd play a song that would never, never end. And I love my mother, dance with my father again.
Hope you're gonna like it again. Happy, happy birthday, Rafael. Cheers.
Hi sa'yo, Kuya Rafael. Wish ko po sa'yo sa birthday mo, good health and more blessings to come. Pray lang po lagi na palagi pong ayan, malusog po yung inyong pangangatawan, Kuya Rafael. Hope sabay-sabay po tayong angat sa future na ating hinaharap ngayon. Diba? Sa ating ganito. Ayan, Kuya Rafael, wish ko happy, happy birthday, and ayan, patuloy mo lang yung mabuting gawain mo, Kuya Rafael. Thank you so much nga pala sa lahat-lahat. Ayan, andito lang po kami, Team YT, susuportahan ka namin. Suportahan po tayong lahat, Kuya Rafael. Thank you so much. At sana matagpuan mo na yung babaeng magpapatibok ng iyong puso. Ayan, thank you so much. Ayan lang, Kuya Rafael, yung birthday message ko sa iyo. Hope more birthday to come, and always keep safe. Ingat po lagi. Thank you so much, Kuya Rafael. Bye!
Hey there, Rafael. Happy, happy birthday. I wish you good health and more birthdays to come.
And I hope sana lahat ng hiling mo ngayong birthday mo ay matupad. And ayun, sana mas madami ka pang ma-inspire na tao. Keep doing what you're doing. Pagka gusto mo naman kasi nalang yung ginagawa mo, kahit gaano ka siya kapagod, kahit gaano ka kapagod or kahit kahirap, is gagawin at gagawin mo pa rin kasi mahal mo yung ginagawa mo. And yun, yun lang. Nandito lang ako, always. Chat mo lang ako pagka may problema ka or may tanong ka pagdating kay Whitey. Nandito lang ako. And yun, happy birthday again. And enjoy your day. And yun, happy birthday. Bye!
Okay. Happy birthday, Rafael. Wishing all the best. Greetings from Thailand.
Hello, Rafael. So ito na ang mami mo. So babatiin na kita dahil your request is your granted. So ito na. Dahil magkasunod tayo ng kaarawan. So anak, Rafael, happy 21th birthday. And of course, stay humble and kind. At syempre, alam ko naman napaka-healthy na yung katawan. Alagaan mo yan, okay? At syempre, sana masaya ka lagi, ha? Huwag kang lagi malungkot. At I know one day, magkikita-kita tayong lahat sa mundo ng ating Whitey na pinapasukan. So sa maikling panahon at maikling oras na nakilala kita, alam ko napakabait mong tao, okay? So sana one day wish ko magkita-kita tayong lahat na ang aking mga anak-anakan na nire-respeto nila ang kanilang mami-mamihan. Maraming maraming salamat dahil nakilala ko kayo, okay? Of course. So nak-nak, eto na ang huli kong habilin sa'yo. Sana makakita ka na or makatagpo ka na ng taong magmamahal sa'yo sa iyong pihikang puso, kumbaga. Alam ko, yun lang ang kulang sa'yo para maging masaya ang iyong buhay. So, naknak, I know, andyan ka lang, andito din kami, ganon. So, thank you dahil nakilala ko kayong lahat, okay? So, sana, one day, talagang magkita-kita tayo, okay? Kahit malayo ka man, nandyan ka sa Leyte. Nako, naknak, walang malayo pag gustong magkita tayong lahat. So, lagi mong tatandaan, mahal na mahal kita, as your mommy, as your daddy. So, kahit wala si daddy, tonton mo. So, ito na lahat ang iparating ko sa'yo. Simpleng mensahe lang, pero tagos sa iyong kaiputurang puso. Ganon! Kasi hindi ito pakitang tao, mahal na mahal kita. Mahal na mahal ka namin ni daddy mo. So, sana, andyan ka lang. Ipagpatuloy lang natin lahat itong ginagawa natin. At isa lang ang patutunguhan natin lahat. Alam mo yon, okay? Magtatagumpay din tayo sa ating hinahangad sa buhay, okay? Tiyaga lang at sipag kahit kapagod, puyat. Alam mo yun? So, enjoy lang natin ito. So, sana enjoy mo lang din yung kaarawan mo. At dapat lahat ng kapitbahay mo, busugin mo yan. At syempre, mag-nomo-nomo na kayo. Okay? So, naknak, happy-happy again sa iyong kaarawan. Happy ka lang, okay? Close up, Colgate, or whatever. So, ika nga sa mga ano namin, sa convo ng mga GC namin. Kasi may tinatawag kaming ganun. So, anyhow, magpakasaya ka lang. Masaya na kami, nakikita ka namin masaya. Lalong-lalo na talaga pag nahanap mo na yung taong para sa'yo magpapasaya. At alam ko kung sino yon. So, Kyle, dapat matutunan mong mahalin itong naknakan ko. Okay, pareho ko pa yung naknakan. Pero alam ko, basta abangan ko na lang yan. I love you, naknak. Bye-bye!
Hello, Rafael. Happy 21st birthday to you. Wish you all the best. And sana mas madami pa mong supporters na sumuport sa'yo, most especially sa mundo ng YT. Thank you for always supporting me. And don't you worry, makakaasa ka na susuportahan din kita sa mga ginagawa mo. And I hope magka-love life ka na soon. Thank you so much. Enjoy your day. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much, guys, for all the video greetings na pinadala nyo sa akin. Maraming maraming salamat, guys. I really appreciate your effort. I really appreciate your support, guys, especially in my career in YouTube. Thank you very much po sa lahat ng patuloy na sumusuporta sa Rafael's vlog. Maraming 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 salamat po. To all my friends, to all my organic friends, to all my classmates, to all my family, maraming maraming salamat po. I did not expect this kind of event na marami palang nagmamahal sa akin. Maraming maraming salamat po. Maraming maraming salamat po. Actually, kare-review ko lang po ng inyong mga video greetings kasi gusto ko makita ko siya pag live na akong nag-shoot ng ating premiere. That's why I'm really, really sorry, guys. Kasi nag-start ako sa YouTube. Maraming mga taong sabi na huwag kang mag-YouTube kasi wala kang mapapala dyan. Pero kahit papano, guys, kahit kunti pa lang yung subscriber ko, kitang-kita ko naman, guys, ang support nyo. Maraming maraming salamat, guys, sa patuloy na pagtitiwala sa Rafael's vlog po. Maraming maraming salamat po. So ayun, guys, pinaiyak niyo ako ng bonggang-bongga. Maraming maraming salamat sa mga taong nagpaiyak dyan sa aking 21st birthday celebration sa YouTube. Ito po yung first time na sinelebrate ko yung aking YouTube together with you guys virtually kasi alam nyo naman yung panahon ngayon kung hindi lang tayo nagsasuffer sa ganitong sitwasyon this time. Pwede ko kayo naman i-invite personally pero I think minalas yung aking hindi naman totally minalas kasi nandyan kayo para sumporta. What I mean is, hindi siya timing ngayon sa ating 21st birthday celebration. Pero I am very much grateful pa rin kasi umabot ako ng ganitong edad. Kasi maraming mga tao or maraming mga kagaya natin, yes, na nag-i-aim ng mas higher pang gulang sa kanilang buhay. Pero hindi yan binibigay ng ating Panginoon. So that is why every year is very important, guys. That is why if ano man yung nararanasan natin this time, learn to give thanks to our Almighty God. Ayan, maraming maraming salamat po sa mga aking bisita this event. Maraming salamat sa Real Vlog sa pag-guest sa aking 21st birthday virtual celebration. And of course, maraming salamat din Kyle Abel Refua sa inyong pa-guest sa aking this 21st birthday celebration. Kahit busy ka sa schedule, na kaya mo pala i-insert ang aking birthday celebration. I think it's very special. And thank you very much, guys, for attending to my 21st birthday virtual celebration. See you soon. God bless you and I love you.